They're off. Now he's practicing the flip. That's how he'll have to land. He'll have to land on his back. At 18,000 feet, the oxygen mask will come off. That will be from his cousin, Andy Farrington, who will be closest to him. There goes the oxygen mask. Now at 12,000 feet, he'll hear a beep in his helmet. That will tell him he's halfway home. Momentarily, we'll see his jump team pull their chutes, and that means Luke is all alone for the rest of the way. At 6,000 feet, he'll get another beep in his helmet. There goes the chutes. Luke is on his own. And the crowd on the ground looking up, they have a visual on him right now. He's in! And he's kicking and moving. From here, it looked perfect. You've just witnessed history being made. Absolutely amazing. Now we want to wait for our medical staff to check him out and give us the official okay. The trap is being lowered. This looks like a win all the way. The rest of his team hits the floor. History made as he hugs his wife. The cable.